Were you born funny?
No. Okay. No, I wasn't born funny. I was born in a very funny city. A culture where I grew up, in a city called Amritsar. It's the wit and humor is in the very air. But I wasn't a natural. I had to cultivate it. So I've never tried improv. I don't think I can do that. But I am a playwright, so I know how to write stuff, so and perform stuff. So yeah, I've trained myself. It's not natural.
Okay. This is motivating for people who think that you have to be born funny, you have to be naturally funny to be a comedian.
Oh no, I was picked on all my childhood because I didn't have that. Mm. So no, you don't have to be funny, you have to be disciplined.
Nice. So what attracted you to comedy, like specifically?
I do everything. I'm a man of stage. I make plays, I write plays, I produce plays. I've acted, I've made films, I've written for television. So comedy was something I did way back in my college years when I was like 19 or 20. And that was fun to do. And then, you know, life took its normal course and did a lot of things. I have a couple of doctorates, by the way. And that's not a joke.
Speaking of culture shock, though, that's not the first time I heard that term. The moment I got my permanent resident visa, the Korean government sent me lots of emails, like telling me how to deal with culture shock, like, you know, lack of community, isolation. We have Facebook, we have community, right? And the one thing about, there was one email about that, was that, oh, Canadians are not afraid of public display of affection. So you might find people kissing each other publicly. And since you come from a conservative culture, India, you might be offended by that. First of all, I come from a culture that gave the world Kama Sutra. Secondly, I will see two white people kissing. By the way, when you're in India, the whole of Canada is white. And every white dude is a Christian. So pretty much like Chalawak. Okay. I'll see two white people kissing and I'll be offended. That's not culture shock, that's free porn.
So my comedy is the subversion of stereotypes. So I don't play to the ethnic stereotypes, I subvert them. Right.
So, okay.
I'm not a defensive comic, let's put it that way.
Okay.
Yeah, so I don't tell people that I'm sorry that I'm Canada. I tell people you should be glad that I'm in Canada. You should be thanking God that I have come to Canada. That's what my comedy is about. Right?